You know, the window tint on this truck is way too dark. That's a violation any day.